What got you that motivated?
I think the fact that I keep seeing like these bitches like get praised for like doing shit like hanging out in a tournament. It's like annoying. They're just like, oh my god, she made it 2-3 weeks in a tournament. That's what the fuck you're supposed to do.
Yeah. Well, how are you prepared for Casey Nolan?
I've been prepared for Casey.
If she come out right here and you know what I'm saying,
die.
they put 100,000 down.
You
want to
know
yo.
The crazy thing is, I was so worried about. You want to know the one thing I was worried about tonight?
What's up?
Is spinning my Casey around on my Casey rounds.
Wow, that it just slipped out.
It's there because I'm like I started it. I'm starting them kind of similar, and just the words, not like the angle.
Got you.
And I'm just like, oh shit, bitch, be careful. So.
Okay, so you locked
Casey
in.
Casey material is the least of my worries. It's there, it's done, it is what it is. I made my adjustments, I've added my bars to it, and it's just like, you know, getting fine with time. Like, Casey's biggest problem, my biggest problem would have been low prep, like, you know what I'm saying? But
okay.
Me having more time, like I said, Casey should just be mad.
Wow.
The only way that you could have beat me possibly is me coming ill prepared and choking my bars away.
And now
bitch, you don't write better than me, so let's start there. Your twerk performance is not gonna beat mine. It doesn't matter what chameleon you've managed to change yourself into for our battle.
Wow.
Bitch, you're gonna lose.
Wow.
It is what it is. Like, so, it is what it is. Bitches is like, they're the face and they're this, and it's just like, no, you're not.
Hey, you facing a new Bardashian right now. You know what I'm saying? The new energy. You know what I'm saying?
I'm facing the weakest Bardashian. Let's start there.
Ooh.
So, like, the problem with y'all keep saying I'm facing a Bardashian is, like, she's not official or Jazz. Like, cut the shit off. Like, stop. And let's talk about my run-ins with those Bardashians, too, right?
Yes.
Both of those times were suicides. I killed myself. That's not taken away from anything that they did, but I was not rapping the way I was supposed to be. We're not going to act like I went in there and I had trash material and this bitch just sturdied me.
Got you.
Like, that's the difference between me and these bitches. Y'all keep bringing up the fucking Bardashians and times when I choke. Why aren't we bringing up times when motherfucking these bitches go in there and spit the bars of their life and they get fucking 30?
Jesus.
You understand what I'm saying? Like, when fucking Official battle Hustle, you went in and you got fucking 30. You understand? When Jazz went in there and battled Official, you went in and got fucking 30 and said the bars of your life. You bitches have never done that to me, nigga. Fuck out of here. Say what the fuck you want about a choke. Suck my dick. Choke on that.
Jeez.
Bars, I'm done.
Oh, man. I just want to ask you one last thing, right? Smack's birthday next week.
Yeah.
You know, what do you think about the Hollow and Rum Nitty battle?
Hollow, I love Hollow.
He's
Hollow.
Back. 3 years.
I love Hollow.
He's coming back to UR Rap on the caffeine stage against one of the most dangerous punches in the game.
Hollow is one of the most dangerous battle rappers in the game, period. He's always been. He's a veteran. I think another thing, shout out to everybody who's doing their thing and the up and coming people and people who've been holding it down while, like, you know, people take back seats or breaks and stuff. But stop discrediting some of these veterans like bodies of work just because someone new and exciting is keeping your attention as of late. You understand what I'm saying? That's the fucking problem. I'm not saying you gotta blow nobody and be crazy, but like, stop taking away from what people have already done just because someone right in front of you is exciting.
You know, they say in battle rap sometimes it's what have you done for me lately.
That's the problem in this sport. Like, you consume so much, it's just like, then what? Like, no, that's the problem. Y'all keep hyping people up, making them skip the ranks. They're not going through the system like they're supposed to.
Got you.
Careers are short-lived, so you guys gotta stop.
Well, you know, Rum Nitty,
it's true, you know what I'm saying?
Like, Rum Nitty is definitely deserving of this battle. He's definitely put that work in.
Now, Rum Nitty's fire. He definitely does.
Yeah, you think, how do you see the outcome? You think Hollow's gonna have...
I see Rum Nitty doing his thing, but I feel like Rum Nitty is like a bunch of like generic punches, like for
generic
me.
Generic punches?
Yeah, it's just like he can say them to anybody. You know what I mean? Like, for me, Rum Nitty doesn't excite me. At first he did, but it's no longer, it's just because he was punching so much. You know what I'm saying? But he doesn't excite me. Hollow, like, excites me. Like I said, I could be biased.
Okay.
It is what it is. Like,
okay.
I'm really a fan of Hollow's, excuse me, but I'm not taking away from what Rum does. I'm just saying what I like as when I watch battle rap. Rum Nitty, I feel like you know what you're going to get with him. He's going to punch back to back. You're going to get that. Not a problem. With Hollow, I feel like you have a chance to get more versatility with Hollow. You know what I mean? I feel like he can come in, like, he's going to freestyle crazy. I like how he switches up his flow. I like how he angles.
Gotcha.
I don't feel like Rum Nitty brings all of that like Hollow does.
Head Ice is coming back also on that card. We haven't seen him since K-Shine battles.
Mm-hmm.
That's years ago. And he's battling Ev. What do you think about URL bringing Head Ice, the OG, back into the fold of URL? And him?
Head Ice, I love you. I swear to God, why are you coming back on Av? Leave that man alone.
Oh, that wasn't the one? That's not the one to come back?
No! Fuck no!
But if he gets through Av, then everything should be cool.
You're not getting through Av, bro. What the fuck? It's no getting through Av. Who's gotten through Av?
I'm not saying nobody I've seen gotten through.
Got through him? Made it debatable? Was it good? Classic?
Sure got it
debatable. Huh?
That's what
I'm
saying?
No, he don't.
I do construction on Av like a jackhammer?
Opinion, but that doesn't mean I feel like it was a debatable. He did well? No. I'm going to watch it again.
So to make, I'll do construction on Av like a jackhammer.
Cool. No, I hear that, and I'm not taking away. I love Shake. That's my baby. Like, so I'm not saying that. But I'm really, like, I feel like Av is, like, really one of the most, like,
trying to make it.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Av is like amazing.
Yes.
I'm not taking away from that, but let me tell you something. Me, I'm not a performance rapper, so I'm never going to give the edge to the performer. You know what I'm saying?
That's
to
real.
Me, it's gonna be what your pen. It's gonna be what intrigues me about a battle. Doesn't
bars.
Mean, like yeah, like it's gonna be bars over everything for me. Yeah, you can jump through a fucking a hula hoop, but if you ain't saying shit, I don't give a fuck. I'd rather you sit there with a bag over your head and spit some shit that's gonna make me think about it. That's just me. Yeah. Like,
so you think it's gonna be a tough night for Head Ice on his return to URL?
I feel like Head Ice is—he's a vet. He's gonna come and do his thing.
Gotcha.
You know what I'm saying? Head Ice doesn't bring the same thing that Av brings to battle rap. Like everybody has to respect what everybody does. So he's gonna come in there. He's gonna have bars. He's gonna be OG status. But I feel like another case of that situation. I feel like Av is gonna do more than he does.
Mm.
Which is my opinion. May the best man win. Don't get it fucked up. I don't have a dog in that fight. But.
Yeah.